Look out!
Oh, God's sake!
These guys never quit!
No! Damn!
This was a big mistake.
No kidding. You know, I should have turned before the bridge.
That's very funny.
Oh, come here a minute. I want to show you something.
That thing still works?
Uh-huh. Check this out. Okay, see this building in the harbor? That's where all the boats coming into the colony would have unloaded their cargo. So if the El Dorado treasure came to this island, it would have had to have come through here.
Wait a minute, what? What was that?
What?
Rewind it.
Yeah?
Wait, stop.
Uh-huh.
Right there. That's our ticket out of here. Come on.
Our ticket out of here? Are you giving up?
Maybe you hadn't noticed, but we're kind of outnumbered.
We're doing fine so far. Oh, Lord.
Elena, I don't need your bullet-riddled corpse on my conscience. Let's go.
Oh, please. You quit if you want to, but don't use me as an excuse.
Fine. It's me, okay? I am quitting. Are you coming or not?
So that's it. You're just gonna forget about the treasure and forget about Drake?
God damn it, this is not worth dying over.
Okay. Listen, either way, we have to head back to the harbor. Don't worry about it. We can argue about it later. It'll be great.
Wait. This time, I drive.
Okay. I don't get it. How does a whole colony just drop out of history?
Looks like we've got company. In the barrel!
Story once about a cursed Inca treasure. You don't suppose that...
Please don't tell me you believe in that stuff.
I'm just saying, something bad happened here. The whole colony doesn't just up and vanish.
Yeah.
Well, how do you explain it? Looks like that cable would get us up there.
Let's go check it out.
I'll stay here and keep an eye on our ride. See if you can figure a way to get us to that tower.
Thank you.
that tower. I'll meet you back at the customs house.
That's going to cost you.
Over here! There it is! Oh. see him!
See him.
Another one. Freaking kidding me.
Stand back!
All right, let's find a way to the harbor and hope the boat's still there. These must be all the old ship manifests.
Still seem to be in good shape.
Hey, check this out. This looks right. The Esperanza sailed from Cayo, Peru, carrying 800 bars of gold, 1,200 silver emeralds, golden masks, ornaments.
Whoa, reading 16th century Spanish? Not just a grave robber after all, huh?
Right here. Gold statue. Weight, 20 arrobas. That's over 500 pounds. That's gotta be it.
Wow.
There you are.
That thing kinda gives me the creeps.
Huh. That's the last entry.
That somebody special?
What? Oh. Yeah. I guess you could say that.
Huh. I had you pegged as more of a woman in every port kind of guy.
Don't I wish. No, this was Francis Drake's ring. I, you know, kind of inherited it.
Sic parvis magna?
Greatness from small beginnings. It was his motto. Check out the date.
29th of January, 1596.
One day after he supposedly died.
Wait, what are these numbers right here?
Coordinates, right off the coast of Panama.
Oh, so that's how you found the coffin.
Yeah, that's right. See, Drake left this as a clue to pinpoint the exact burial site.
For someone clever enough to figure it out.
Yeah, nice try. But we're still going for that boat. Yeah, I'm afraid this is as close as we're getting to El Dorado.
We got him!
Looks like we missed our chance.
No. There it is. On the other side of the harbor. Come on.
Hey, you know what? Why don't I just wait here and you can, swing around and come back and pick me up?
Okay. What are you up to?
Nothing. I just want to, you know, stay here and get some more footage. I'll be safe.
All right, fine. But promise me you'll stay put. Whatever that means. This now. It's not one of Eddie's.
at it for these guys.
You really need to see this.
Now is really not the best time.
No, Nate.
What are you doing?
You really need to watch this. Just...
What?
Don't forget to stop on the dock.
And... Hello. He's alive.
Huh.
How much do you trust this guy? It's not exactly like they're holding them at gunpoint.
I know.
We got to get the hell out of here.
Yeah, it seems weird. But no. Sully's a lot of things, but he's not a backstabber. Which way were they headed?
Northish. Yeah, towards the mountains.
Okay. It's gotta be the monastery. Let's go.
What if it turns out he's working with them?
We either rescue him, or we beat the crap out of him. Hell, I might just beat the crap out of him anyway. River ought to take us right up to the monastery.
All right?
Okay. Let's head up to the monastery and see what's going on.
Slow down. One of Eddie's goons could be up ahead.
Come on, we left those clowns in the dust ages ago.
I see him.
You must be so lucky.
Keep your head down. These guys have laser sight.
Do you ever get used to this?
You won't be so lucky this time.
And Navarro can't be far off if they've left their attack dogs at the gate.
Go ahead.
I want the library secure. Don't let them get to Sullivan.
Yes, sir. They've got the old man working on the east side of the complex.
I don't even know why they brought him along. That son of a bitch can't be trusted.
He's over there!
Shoot to kill! I got him!
Nate, I've got a bad feeling about this place.
Yeah, I know. Me too. Let's just find Sullivan and get the hell out of here.
No!
shit.
Hold that while you brace the gate open. You ready?
Okay, let it go. Gently!
Fatima!
That must be the library. Over there.
Well, we're not gonna waltz right in the front door. Let's find another way in. Scope things out.
She worked in this little bar in the Philippines. Oh, man. She had a smile that'd melt your heart. Bro, I swear to God, she just as soon kill you as kiss you if she caught you stepping out. Just a wee bit of a thing. She couldn't have been much more than 4'11". They called her the spinner because she...
Will you shut up, old man? You told us that one a dozen times already.
Oh, yeah, right. Of course I did. Memory's not what it used to be.
What the hell's taking you so long anyway?
Well, maybe you hadn't noticed, but most of these books are half-rotten and written in Spanish.
Yeah, well, hurry it up. The boss is waiting on you.
Hey! Up there!
Watch out!
I see them!
There they are!
You wish you were never born!
Time you showed up.
Well, you're looking awfully good for a corpse.
So you brought the girl after all, huh?
The girl?
Hey, if it wasn't for her, you wouldn't be getting rescued right now.
If this is a rescue.
What the hell does that mean?
You gotta admit, Sully, this all looks a little shady.
Yeah.
I mean, you tipping those guys off.
And miraculously showing up alive.
Now wait a goddamn minute. Roman had a contract out on me. I needed to buy some time. All right, stupid mistake. I didn't realize they'd try and track us.
Sully, we would have been headed home with the treasure by now if you had just for once kept your mouth shut.
And you might have thought of checking for a pulse before running off and leaving me for dead. Look, none of that matters now.
All right, so how is it you're standing here breathing and all, huh?
You are not gonna believe this.
No way! Old Francis took a bullet for you.
Yeah.
I thought this kind of thing only happened in the movies.
Yeah, well, it still hurt like a son of a bitch, I'll tell you that.
I bet.
Anyway, Once they realized I wasn't dead, I convinced Roman that they would never find the treasure without me. So I've been trying to mislead him ever since, waiting for you to show up.
Well, where are they now?
Well, they're chasing a little red herring I sent him on the other side of the monastery to get rid of him. Look, Drake had it all figured out. See, that's the symbol the Spanish use to mark their secret vaults. The treasure is hidden right here in this monastery. Find the symbol,
and we find the vault.
We have everything we need, right here. All the clues to take us right to the treasure. We can do this, kid.
All right, you boys aren't gonna get all chummy and leave the girl behind again, are you?
Don't even think about it, Sully. She's got a mean right hook.
I'll keep that in mind. There's more to this room than meets the eye. I'm sure of it.
Something about these statues.